Okay, now it's not running.
Okay.
Is there anything else you'd like to say?
I don't think so. I think that's the things that I always think about with Saskatchewan is the land, the isolation. I know that sounds kind of negative for a tourism campaign, but it is a huge good thing. There's this underlying simplicity. And I think it's that really reduced palette. And for me, as somebody who's not, I don't really consider myself to be a landscape artist at all. I'm more interested in how human beings interact with that landscape.
We have a, you know, we have a great country here, and we just don't, we don't say much about it, you know. It's kind of a private thing. You kind of absorb it privately, almost.
Yeah.
You know, we don't tend to boast, or, you know, we're not forward with it at all. And I don't know why that is. Something to do with the, maybe the private nature of agrarian people. Depending how you're working the field or what hill you come up over, the views can always change. And I'll see a completely new area of my horizon that I've never seen before. A person should have a camera on those things because they're just the most natural shots. And you see them all the time and you think, I should take a picture of that. But you just have a pair of pliers with you. You know?
My name is James Rat. James in Sidihas and James Rat, Magic One Sidihatigo in Maga. Kiwiwa some magic is the Hatiga and Mosum Panagosi is the Has, Mudede, Imamataisia. How I got that name was from my grandfather. I don't know why he called me magic. I don't do any magic. That's just the name I grew up with. That one summer I worked in an office. I couldn't stand it there. It was, kept looking outside the window. I should be out in the outdoors. You know, it seems to me like it's a must to go out there. You know, like something is calling me, like I have to go out there. You know, I do my guiding. Just take my time and fishing and, you know, just be out of doors and be with family, more or less. Well, it's a good way to put it, be with family. Yes, yeah. Outdoorsman at heart.
you might like to add?
Nope. Pretty nervous.
Oh. Well, you know,
you can hear my voice crack.
No, it's good.
My favorite hobby is just working. In some ways it's nice to step out on the deck and don't have to hear a car go by or a plane go over. My favorite site is, it's called West Point, up on the top east or west of the house, and you get up there and like you can see the valley for probably 10 miles each side, and I'm not sure what the elevation is up there, but you could sit up there all afternoon and just sky gaze. You're up there with the eagles almost, you're as high as that. It's quite a breathtaking spot just to get off and watch, to actually do nothing but sit and look.
My music is actually what some folks would call Métis music, but we call it Red River music. It's dance music or folk music, if you want. All right, this is called Grey Owl.
Raj Gill. I'm a corporal. I'm an instructor here at the RCMP Training Academy.
In?
in Regina, Saskatchewan.
I just think that the people, there is something about Saskatchewan people that they are very intensely interested in what's going on outside their world. And I think maybe it's because this place allows them to be contemplative. That it's this beautiful, safe, interesting. It's,
you're getting on the verge of propaganda.
Well, no, it's true. Like it's in the blood.
But you have a sentiment to the land around you, and it's a sentiment, and you can't rid yourself of that. It's something within you. And the area that you grew up in and live in, you know, the skyline and the hills, it's all so familiar to you. And that's a lot of what keeps you here. You know, it's home, it's roots.
That to me, the silence is breathtaking. That's what grabs me the most. Space. Open space.